U.S. President Trump announced on March 22nd that the U.S. $50 billion punitive tariff scheme on 1,300 Chinese products would be imposed, and China announced on March 23rd that it would put up to 25% tariff on 128 U.S. exports, and many say this will hurt U.S. farmers and vineyard owners, at least product would be wine, fruit, pork, and most importantly, soybeans. Dr. Roy Lee, Deputy Director of the Taiwan WTO and RTA Centers of Chonghua Institution for Economic Research, say 25% tariff would put U.S. producers to a disadvantage level, adding that in trade practice, 5% tariff or above would be considered as a high tariff.